who's ready for the circus? We're here at the Lamar Dixon Expo Center for the Cardin Circus. Let's talk to Florin the elephant trainer and Francesca the hula hoop dancer to find out more. And don't worry, if you missed tonight's show, you can see them tomorrow in Thibodaux or this weekend in Kenner.
We invite everybody to come on out. Your friends, your families, neighbors, everybody. This is just a very amazing show that everybody needs to be a part of and can, you know, share with all their family and friends.
Now, if you need more information, make sure you go to thespectacularcircus.com. You're gonna have more information about the show times, about an hour before the show. Make sure you don't miss it. Make sure you come and have all the fun, have the popcorn, cotton candy, all kind of family activities.
Great.
A pre-show party. It's amazing.
Pre-show party is amazing.
Make sure you don't miss it.
You guys definitely need to come, and you need to be here an hour before the show for a pre-show party.
We have our elephants once again. It's a lifetime opportunity to come on top of one, see one, ride one, Betty back up, stop being nosy, and make sure you don't miss it.
They also have animal performances, face painting, and more.
Cardin Circus is the most spectacular show you guys are going to see.
What can you not expect? I mean, it's a full packed show. We have aerialists, we have our amazing artists, the Bone Breakers.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, we'll see y'all at the Cardin Circus. I'm Kirsten Wilbur with the Louisiana Weekend.